Hi, this is Leila Torres, and in this video, you will see a mini tutorial on how to paint a sheep's meadow in watercolor. Step 1. Draw sheep on watercolor paper. Apply masking fluid on the body of the sheep and let it dry. Apply a layer of water and then a layer of color wet on wet and let it dry. Step 2. Apply a layer of water and a layer of darker blue and green color wet on wet. Let it dry. Then remove masking fluid. Step 3. Apply a layer of water and a layer of darker greens wet on wet to the upper area to suggest vegetations and trees. The back fence is a sheep by painting around it. Apply a light wash to each sheep and suggest shadows. Step 4. Apply darker color to suggest the faces. Apply darker color to suggest the legs. Step 5. Apply broad brush strokes on the foreground to suggest close-up grass or vegetation. Step 6. Touch up with green to suggest grass and shadows around the sheep. Step 7. Paint more detailed grass and vegetation on the foreground. For more inspiration and a full-length free video tutorial, visit leilatorres.com.